Hi everybody, today is February 19th, 2013. U.S. Postal Service is broke, but they're paying $2 million for conference, golf, and a party. 400 U.S. Postal Service executives are heading to San Francisco next month for a workshop, meetings, and a dance party, and a golf tournament, and a dinner event. That's according to a report by KTVU, which found 400 USPS staffers, including the Postmaster General, are set to attend the 4-day National Postal Forum in March at the Moscone Center in California, and that's in San Francisco. The trip is expected to cost the failing agency, which is pushing to stop Saturday letter delivery due to revenue issues, more than $2 million. KTVU reports an estimated $220,000 is going to be spent on exhibit space, according to the news agency. The event kicks off with a golf outing at Harding Park in San Francisco, KTVU reports. Meetings and workshops are part of the conference, but so are plenty of relaxing events like a dance party. Moreover, hotel costs hit at $300 a night, the station reported. A spokesman for the USPS said executives attending the conference would have to pay for their own golfing fees, as well as other costs, but it did not specify in the KTVU report what other costs included. They need to be concerned about the optics of this, said Leslie Page with Citizens Against Government Waste. They need to be concerned about ratcheting back some of what could be perceived as luxurious activities. So the golf tournament, they're paying out of their pocket. But yet the U.S. Postal Service is still spending $200 million for 400 employees to attend this conference. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.